morning. So Saturday morning, the half term has passed. This is the last of the kids' workout. And what we're going to do today is we're inspired by today's date, which is the 20th of February 2021. It doesn't sound anything special, but I thought I'd use the numbers for today's workout. So what we're going to do is we're going to do 20 exercises of a particular exercise for today's date. And we're going to do them all through 20 times. Then we're going to do two exercises of each round for today's month, the 2nd of February, the second month. And then we're going to finish off doing 21 of each of the exercises for the year 21. So we're going to do 20 of each exercise, 2 of each exercise, and 21 of each exercise for today's workout, just to do the date challenge. There's certain amounts of exercises. One of them I've got bottles of water to use as weights. Is there something, guys, that you could get that you could lift and squeeze? So it could be a toy, it could be a can of beans, it could be a bottle of water. Something that you're going to be able to hold in your hand so you can lift and squeeze to get big bulging biceps. I'm also going to be doing tricep dips, but I'm going to be using my sofa to do that. If you've got a chair or a box or something that you could do that with, that would be great. So just a couple of props for today's if you've got them. If not, it doesn't matter. We can lift the air and squeeze, so that's okay. All right, so I'm going to put the music on and we're going to get going with a warm up, and then we're going to do our 22-21 challenge. Okay, let's start with the march. So I hope everyone's enjoyed their half term. I know I definitely have. Nice not to be sat in front of the computer all day. Let's go wide and in, out and in. March it, pump it. Lead with the other leg. Out, in, out. I'm going to ask you to bring that forward and jump it back. Forward, jump back. Jump, jump. Excellent. Four more. Let's jog, jog. Bring those heels up to the bottom. Bring those knees up in front. And twist those hips. Take your arms up high. Hello. And down. And up. And down. And sprint on the spot. And slow it down. And just march it out. Step and kick in front. Get a little bit higher. And step and point to the side. Keep that tummy in, keep your shoulders up. Punch either side. Across, across. And lift the legs up. Feel like karate, kung fu panda. And just step and point behind. And bring the arms forward. Leg out, arms forward. Are you following? Now you're going to kick up in the air behind. Four, three, two, one. And march on the spot. Well done, guys. Excellent. Okay, so 20 exercises for the first round, 2 for the second, 21 for the last one, just to bring it all up. Okay, so the date challenge today. We're just going to do single knees up, guys, 20. So that's 10 each side, bringing the hands down and the knee up. Let's do 20, 10 each side. Let's go. One, two. I've really got to make sure I count today, otherwise I'm going to lose it. That's 8, Halfway there. Six more. Four left. Four, three, two, one. There we go, it's not too difficult. Now we're going to do heels up to the bottom. So a leg curl. Kick the heel up to the bottom. 20 times, 10 each side. For the date, 20th. Here we go. One, two. I can't keep counting because if I lose count, it's no good for this one. That's 10. Eight more. Four left, four, three, two, one. There you go, nice and easy. What have we got next for you? Jumping jacks. Okay, so out and in is one. 20 times. Two, three, four. Keep your knees soft. Seven, eight. Halfway there. Six more, five, four, done 20 exercises of each one so far for the 20th of February. We're going to do a scissor. Now one each side counts as one because these are really quick. So that's one. We're going to do 20 of them for the 20th of February. You'll get sick of me saying that. Three, two, one, go. One, two, three, four, five, six. Halfway. Six, five, four, three, two, one. Woo! 20 scissors, that's really good, guys. So that was your cardiovascular workout, 20 of each. I'm grabbing a drink, how about you? Don't forget to always keep your liquid levels high. Okay, we're gonna do a wide squat here. So feet are wide, knees are pointing out. We're gonna bend our hips and do 20 squats today. Tummy's in, bottom's under. Here we go. Down and up. Don't forget to not lock your knees when you come up. Four, go low. Okay, I think we're on eight. So we're nearly halfway. Now we're halfway. Keep counting. Six, five more. Four, three, two, one. Shake it out. Brilliant. Good job. Well done. Keep that tummy in. Keep breathing. Our next 20 ones are the bicep curls. So if you could grab whatever you want to get your weight. Okay, so I've got my bottles of water. We're going to lift, squeeze, and slowly lower. So don't drop them. Don't do anything too fast, nice and controlled. If you've got nothing, it doesn't matter. As long as you squeeze at the top, then you're working. Here we go, 20. Lift. Two, keep counting. Keep your shoulders and your bottom still. Nearly halfway there. We've got 10 more to go. 10. Next round is easier because we only have to do two of each for the second month. I'm not sure how many we got. Six. That's what happens when I talk. Do two more. I'm not sure if that worked. There we go. So now we're going for the tricep dip, guys. This is where you need to have something to lean on. If you don't have anything, you can go down on the floor and lean back. Okay, I'm hopefully going to be in view when I prop myself on my sofa. And we're going to bend down and up 20 times. Make sure you're going down and not forward. Keep the tummy in. That's halfway, right? Five more. Five, four, three, two, one. Woo! Well done. Okay, we've got two more. Oh no, one more exercise to do. This is our sit-up one. And then we get to do them all again. Okay, but twice through for the second month of the year, February. All right, so we're gonna do twist crunches. So what we're gonna do, we're down here, and you're gonna bring your shoulder into your knee, opposite knee, and the other side. 20 times, 10 on each side. Here we go. One, two, breathe out when you come up, squeeze in the middle. Halfway, 10 more. Squeeze in the middle. Okay, well done, guys. Now what we're doing is we're doing all those exercises again, but only twice this time for February, the second month. So we've done 20 for the day, and then the last one's a big challenge. We've got to do 21 for the year. Knees up, two each side. Here we go. That was it. Leg curl, this is going to be excellent. Two, blink and you miss it, right? Two jacks. One, two. Two scissors. One, two. How easy is this, guys? It makes it seem so simple. Two squats. One, two. Grab your weights, guys. It's hardly worth doing it, is it? But it's February, we've got to. Two bicep curls, here we go. Squeeze. Squeeze. Put them down. Let's do those two tricep curls. Tricep dips even. One. Two. Ready? Sit ups. One each side. Let's go. One. Two. Oh, now if you did that, it's a breeze, right? Now's the challenge, guys. We've got to do 21. So it seems a bit odd because it's an odd number. So we're going to do one more each side than we are the other. But we can do this. I know we can do this. 21 knees up. Two, three. Keep count. Eleven. Ten more. Now we've got to do the same, kicking the heel to the bottom. I'm going to start with the other leg to make it a bit more even. 21 times, here we go. One, two, three. Really kick it up. Twelve, over halfway. One more. Was it? I don't know, I started on that leg and ended on that leg. Okay, jumping jacks. 21 for the year. Let's go. One, two, knees out and soft. Four. Ten. 11 more. 1. Scissor one is our last cardiovascular one. Remember, one each side is one. Ready, steady, go. 1, 2, 15, 16. I just thought I'd change direction to get a different view going on there. Brilliant, 21 of those. We've got to go for our squats now. 21 down and up, here we go. Woo! It's not so jumpy, so you can catch up on your breath whilst you're doing this, but make sure you've got nice, good posture, guys. 7, 8, keep your chest up. 10, 11 more. Go low. Job, guys, you're doing really well today. So we're going to bicep curl. Get your weights if you've got them. Twenty-one of them. Tummy in. Bend your knees slightly. Let's go. Pump some iron or water. 2, 3, or whatever you're holding. Squeeze at the top. See, I'm not moving my shoulders or my waist. That's 10, guys. 11 left. 11. 10. Countdown. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Well done. Let's do some tricep dips right here. Okay. 21 of them. Take your bottom off and let's dip down. Eight. 12, over halfway. 21, which means we've got one more to do before we do a cool down. Okay, so what we're going to do is come up each side as one. So we're switching side to side and we've got to do 21 of them. Okay, here we go. 3, 4, so one each side. Bring your knee in. Two more. All right, you did the date challenge. Well done, guys. All right, so what we're going to do now is just cool down. So you did 20 of each exercise for today's day, 2 of each exercise for today's month, and 21 of each exercise for today's year. The date challenge is complete. So we just need to cool down now. Okay, take your feet a nice distance apart. Keep your hips nice and central and your shoulders pointing up. We're going to lean over to one side. And just hang that arm here. Pull it down. And stand up. And then we're going to do the same to the other side. So lean over, keep your hips in the middle. Hang this arm and pull it down. Brilliant. Now you can lift your shoulders up and drop them down. And lift them all the way up and drop them down. Now you're going to circle them all the way around to the back and all the way forwards. Lift up and go forwards. Well done. Now you're going to take one arm and hug it across your chest and use the other arm to pull it in, but make sure you relax that shoulder down, all the way down. And release it. And do the same with the other side. Hug it across, pull it in with the other one, but relax the shoulder down. Make sure you're not twisting your body anywhere and you're keeping your posture good. And relax. Now lift up one arm,
You're going to bend from the elbow and walk the fingers down your back. Then you're going to try and stretch out your tricep here, all of those tricep dips you did. So really at the end of it, we did 43 of each exercise, which is pretty good going. 43 bicep curls, 43 squats, 43 sit-up crunches. That's pretty good going, guys. Well done. Okay, now you're going to keep your hips facing the front, but you're going to turn your head and your shoulders over to try and see what's going on behind you. And come back to the middle and do the same the other side. Keep your hips to the front, but try and move your head and your shoulders to look behind you. Well done. So now you're going to walk your hands down the front of your legs all the way down to the floor, keeping your legs straight. Try and get your hands to the floor and try and get your legs together and try and relax your head. Let it hang. I'm going to move back a little bit because what I want you to do is just walk your hands forward away from your feet and push your hips down to the floor. And then lift your bottom up and walk your hands back to your feet. And hang there again. And then slowly uncurl. Bit by bit, the hanging head is the last thing up. Brilliant. Now grab one foot, pull that heel to your bottom, knees together and push your hips forwards. You should feel a stretch on your fronts of your leg, your quadriceps. And change your legs. Knees together, hips forward. Try and hold your foot by your ankle rather than your toe so you're not putting any pressure on your ankle. Brilliant. Now you're going to push one foot behind, split your legs a bit wider and push the heel down behind, leaning forward on that front leg. Keep the tummy in, keep your shoulders up nice and straight. And change legs. So tomorrow's day is 21-2-21. It's all the twos and ones, isn't it? Push that heel down on the other leg. Brilliant. And now you're going to step back, not so far this time, but you're going to bend the back leg rather than the front leg this time. Stick your bottom out behind you. And you're now stretching the quadriceps. The quadriceps at the front. These are the hamstrings. Goodness me, I'm in half-turn brain, aren't I? Stick your bottom out, the other leg, so you've changed legs now. Make sure it's going directly behind and not sticking out to the side. And you're going to come in and you're going to stand out and you're going to breathe all that fresh air, all the oxygen up through your nose into your body. Here we go, breathe in. And now you're going to blow out the carbon dioxide through your mouth. Oxygen in through the nose. Carbon dioxide out through the mouth. One more oxygen intake. Bring it in and up. Hold it here. Stretch, stretch, stretch. Really tall. Quick release. And shake it out. And you have done today's date challenge for the 21st of February 2021. Brilliant job, guys. See you next week. Bye-bye.